So we are in Dwyer's basement, and we're looking at, so it's an older RJP2 comfort maker with our air conditioning coil and refrigerant lines. You can see run up, run over, run out. So we're going to look at a few different options. One, to replace the air conditioner and the air conditioning coil, as well as the refrigerant lines. We're going to do another option to replace the full system, the furnace and the air conditioner. So as you can see with the furnace, we are vented up out over there, and I'm going to check. I haven't checked to see if there's a flue liner, but I need to check to see if there's a liner going down. We have they've currently got a 5-inch filter. So we're going to look at on the full system, we're going to look at replacing the drop down, replacing the filter rack, and our condensate, as you can see, runs over, down over there to a hose. So we're just going to reconnect to the existing condensate. There's a humidifier currently here. We can give it just a separate option for a new humidifier. And we can look at doing an option as well for a, we go with the full system to 95%, because right now we are, you know, I'll have to check to see if there's a flue liner or not in there. That's it.